Anderson Dos Santos versus Jack Shore is added to UFC Fight Island on July 15th, so let us make the predictions. Anderson Barinha Dos Santos is riding a score of 28, and to be honest, this guy from Sao Paulo is a very, very talented prospect. While some people question his ability to defeat even the greatest fighters in the world, I've got to say that he is very well-rounded mixed martial artist, known for chokes, but also known for great punches, good stand-up game, and pretty much good all-around game, great transitions. Like every Brazilian fighter, he has very good base in BJJ, but he is also very, very powerful when it comes to exchanges, when it comes to shot trading and so on. But to be honest, Barinha competed in some very, very great promotions, for example Titan FC. Alright, he lost to Andrew Whitney, but it was a great fight, I watched it. And I also watched his fight against Said Nurmagomedov in Akhmat Fight Show, where he lost to Guillotine Choke. In UFC, he's riding a score of 0-2, with decision losses to Nadner Imani and Andre Uel. His cardio is kinda questionable, you know? He kinda... Third round is not the place where he is currently good at. Jack the Tank Shore, probably the all-time greatest Welsh mixed martial artist. I think Mason the Dragon Jones will overtake him soon, but Jack Shore is an undefeated fighter, the former Cage Warriors champ, who's riding a score of 12-0. In Cage Warriors, he was just too dominant, where he spent the majority of his career, with victories over Alexandros Hierolimatos, Con Monde, Mattia Galbiati, Aiton de Paepe, Wohan Lee, Wesley Maia, Mike Akundayo, Scott Malone, Noelin Hernandez. It was his one and only UFC fight where he won via rear naked choke. Well, Jack Shore was just too dominant. He is a master of chokes with superb cardio, excellent stand-up game. I was very surprised against Mattia Galbiati, because until then I was thinking that Jack Shore is predominantly a ground fighter, which he is. But he showed some great, great skills, especially on the ground, and even in his amateur record, Jack Shore is undefeated. So if you ask me, Jack Shore is just too good fighter, especially on the ground, and he has better ground game and better cardio than Anderson Barinha Dos Santos. When it comes to stand-up game, maybe Barinha has slight advantage, but Jack Shore's chin is made of iron. He can suffer a lot of damage. He is good in wrestling, good in takedowns. And also, Jack Shore is very fair when it comes to stand-up exchanges. I'm not sure whether Barinha will be able to do anything to him, but I expect a good fight, but according to all parameters, I would give advantage to Jack Shore.